you want to tell him?
Well, first thing, I want to thank you for coming to the Ellis Theatre.
Shows here all the time.
Oh,
I love
yeah.
the sizes. I love little intimate theaters like this.
Here's the top of season two. A lot of good shows coming, but this is a big day. This girl has worked hard. They got in early today. She did a show this afternoon, went across the street and unveiled and took a lot of pictures. You are a pro. You're going to amount to something.
You think so? Well, I keep trying, Marty. And I think you need to tell them how all the good stuff that we've done, how much money you've made up.
You announced it, hang on.
Well, I was so excited because thanks to all of you for doing this, because Marty and I thought we might make $200,000 or $300,000.
Yeah.
And I was glad to do my part.
I knew we were on to something this morning, so I got into town early before you did and ran into a fellow from Arlington.
Woo-hoo!
And this is his day to come to town and do his business. He didn't know anything about what we were doing. He rolled his window down and said, "You think the president was coming or something?"
Yeah.
And I said, "She well, is."
Be the same.